I've reviewed all of the videos, and at the moment I finally finished it and confirmed it, Safari's finally gone black. After over 5 days. It had been around 10 days since the last time this happened, but this was heavy load on it, and also YouTube crashed once during the review, so this is fine.